evening, wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement.
Old Trafford rising to the occasion as only Old Trafford can. Some terrific scenes at the Stretford end. And if you did just miss it, they are up and running already. Who do you think this turns on, Jim?
Yeah, Paul Pogba. He could be a real game changer for this team, Peter. He's got the strength to hold off defenders and the technical ability to pick out a killer pass. He can also shoot with great power and accuracy. He's a real midfield dynamo, actually, capable of winning a tackle in his own half and then charging downfield to make something happen at the other end. Box to box.
Yes, they'll certainly be leaning heavily on him. Great save, real class.
Oh, that's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Fred,
just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what are they trying to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Pogba plays it forward. And it's played forward. Well, the crowd clearly like what they just saw. Some real, no speculative strike.
That was venomous.
Lindelof is to switch the play. Shaw goes looking. Pogba. It's a Rashford! Goal! Manchester United! Manchester United take the lead. Time and space aplenty. Who is going to go to this?
All engineered, Peter, by some smart running and movement. That's already something to admire, but how about the pass? Just wonderful. Loved it.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Traore.
Here's Traore,
in it comes,
up he gets!
Couldn't get his head on that, couldn't score.
Ah, this was all about good movement in the box, just to allow him to get to it.
Defending of the desperate variety.
Forward it goes.
Tries to get it forward quickly. De Gea sends that a long way.
Rashford.
Needed a better pass there. And here's Rashford. Yeah, he's fouled him there.
The whistle has gone for a reckless challenge there. He knew what was coming. That's a yellow card.
Looking cross crossfield, changing the point of attack. And here's Traore.
Well positioned to make that interception.
Fred, Pogba drives it forward. Bruno Fernandes.
Good ball.
He'll have a go.
This possibly the last play of the half.
Keeper has beaten it away.
The first half is done. There we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Not the most convincing of displays. They could certainly do much better than this. They'll want to keep things simple, build up their confidence, and not rush into mistakes.
We are already promptly back underway.
Aston Villa need to get the balance right to sort this out. Ambition must be complemented by just the right amount of caution. I think the more experienced players can oversee that.
Hit into them,
that's it!
No, not the best of headers.
All he'll be thinking is, please, ground, swallow me up.
Maguire, Bruno Fernandes.
Greenwood. Greenwood. It's a brilliant interception.
Bruno Fernandes. And here's Rashford. It's Rashford! Hoists it forward. Looking to break out here. Wan-Bissaka. Bruno Fernandes! A collective sigh of relief from the defence. McTominay not easily shrugged off the ball. Greenwood plays it out to the flank. Wan-Bissaka puts it into the middle. Chance to break. It was good pressing, forced the error to put an end to it before things could get even more threatening. He's left his man.
Sticks in a foot to win it back.
He certainly caught him there, it's a free kick. Just too much of him. Bruno Fernandes! Target. And it's played forward. Pogba can get it clear. And he's there to hoof it away. It's Traore.
Lovely bit of skill there.
Gets away from his opponents.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperate.
That's a foul, no two ways about it.
He'll hit it! Oh, that should have been two.
McTominay really thought he'd scored to settle this contest, and he's struggling to believe being denied.
He's got away. Shot a goal! A retrieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Manchester United making another change here.
Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts, because he has put in a real honest shift.
Traore.
Aston Villa need to give it everything they have, kitchen sink included.
Towards the middle. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. And that's that. One goal settled it. A tense and exciting game that just got away. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
It's just a bad day at the office, Peter. They look below par in all areas, and it has to be cause for genuine worry.
Many thanks to Jim. And with that, it is a very good night to you.